authorities had new information too today about the victims. That's right, they've identified 48 of the 49 victims, not including the gunman, which makes 50 in total. They're going through the painstaking process now of contacting the families, contacting next of kin, and so on.